starting out in the dark, as usual. This is a excellent grizzly bear area. For equipment, I have 2 cans of bear spray. One right here on my shoulder and one in my pack as a backup. Got this GoPro camera and I've got a Canon SX70 for wildlife. It's got a good zoom lens on it. Got 2 liters of water, 1 thermos, a small thermos of hot chocolate, sandwich, a couple candy bars, and my outer layer and an inner layer. That's about it. It's about 25 degrees right now, so I mainly use my 40 liter pack to put my coats in when it warms up. So we'll see if we see anything out here today. Still dark out, but the moon makes it nice and bright. I don't know if you can see anything with this camera. Now when I'm out walking like this in the dark, I'm not worried about walking quietly. I'm just walking normally, but that is plenty of noise for a grizzly bear to hear you. I definitely don't want to scare one with my human voice. And I never really talk at all at night other than to you on this camera, but I'm talking quietly. I just walk normally, and the same during the day, I just walk normally, and that's all you need to do to alert a bear that could be walking down the trail also in the dark. They'll hear you coming, they won't be frightened, and they'll simply move off the trail for you. It's still pretty dark, but here's some excellent grizzly bear tracks in the mud. Something up ahead, but I can't see it. I think it's a couple deer. Yeah, if you could hear that, that's the sound that deer usually make. Now it's getting light. So if by chance I see a bear, a grizzly bear, it's getting almost light enough that my video will work. So moving slowly through the sagebrush. Saw that moose over there. Careful going over these humps. Man's wisdom is to make a lot of noise. You can do that at your own peril. I like to be nice and quiet so I don't scare anything, especially a grizzly bear. And I don't see anything. There's the first grizzly bear. You can't even see that grizzly bear now, even though the terrain looks kind of flat. It's not, so he's down over a little hump right now. I think that moose is unaware of the grizzly that's a couple hundred yards in front of him. So that male grizzly is a couple hundred yards on the other side of this tree line. So I guess I won't go any further this way. Well, I've totally lost sight of that grizzly bear that was up in front of me. Which means I can't go that way anymore. So, gotta go a different direction. See how easy that grizzly bear just disappeared into the sagebrush over a little hump. That's why I try to point out the importance of moving slowly and quietly through this sagebrush, because they can be anywhere in here. Sometimes you don't spot them until the last second, as you can see in some of my videos. Really nice and cool out right now, still below freezing. That means you don't have to worry about ticks right now. A couple hours. The ticks are really bad this year. Every time I've gone hiking, I've gotten ticks on me. looks like a little fox or a coyote went up the trail here. Looks like this morning, so I'll keep an eye out to see if I can spot him. Seen any more grizzly bears.